As Susan said, it's important for us to start with, what is a drug? Here, I'm going to show you a list of different things, and I want you to check which of them you think is considered a drug. Heroin, or black tea, coffee, antidepressants, some types of mushrooms, like those considered to be magic mushrooms, or painkillers, MDMA, nicotine, alcohol, LSD, aspirin, mescaline, which is a hallucinogen, or marijuana, cocaine. Check as many or as few as you would like.